everyone. Daniel Francis here, author and coach. And on today's article, I am speaking about blessings in disguise. I don't know about you, but I am one of those weird persons that gets super excited when I'm met with a challenge. And that's only because I know, even though it's going to be very difficult to get past the challenge, depending on the challenge, I know what comes at the end of the day will help me to grow and develop and become stronger, hence a blessing in disguise. You know, a simple conversation in a cafe, everybody complaining about adulting and jumping into the conversation and saying, yes, during the pandemic, this happened to me. And I thought, you know, being an adult would be like this. And all the hardships that we went on and on and on and on about in that particular discussion, what I realized is that we sometimes highlight the negative so much, we don't even realize the positives that come out of our challenges. The fact that we are here today, stronger, more persistent. If we were to be met with the same challenge that we thought was so impossible, now it would be like nothing, because we don't even realize that through that struggle that we've grown, we've developed. By God's grace, we become stronger and more willing and more able to overcome what we're met with. So it's so easy to focus on the negative, but when you're met with a challenge, really think about, okay, how is this going to help me develop? How is this going to make me level up to the next point that I can overcome anything that comes my way? Just think about it the next time that you have a challenge or an obstacle in front of you.